Antonio Romeo Monge and Rafael Ruiz are enjoying this success after 31 albums. Here with their terrific hit, Macarena, are their amazing Los del Rio.
It's always a thrill to be a part of this ceremony, but this year is a thriller. Our next awards go to the man who created the best-selling record of all time, Thriller, as well as other albums that have sent his sales totals soaring beyond the 500 million mark. He is the acknowledged master of the video, a pioneer whose short musical films are received with the anticipation of a major Hollywood release. His personal appearances draw in the hundreds of thousands the world over, and when they are televised, are global satellite events. His work on behalf of charities and people of all races and religions remains unflagging. He joins us tonight, accompanied by some of his favorite co-stars, the children of the world, to make a plea for one of his favorite causes, the Earth itself. Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Jackson.
Thank you. Did you know that in a tropical rainforest, the size of 6 football fields is burned every minute? Did you know that every hour, 300 children die from hunger all over the world? I believe in us as a people. I know we can make a difference. I love you all with all my heart.
Music Awards for World's Best-Selling Pop Male and World's Best-Selling R&B Male Artist to the man the world has crowned King of Pop, Michael Jackson.
Thank you for allowing me to
do this. Mom, it's quite all right.
Thank you very much. I love you more, much more. These awards from you and the World Music Awards are very special to me. As a person who loves and adores and has concern for people of all nationalities and ethnic origins, my music serves as my way of making mankind aware of the inquisitives that exist against all people of all the world and aren't intended to be offensive to any ethnic group. I am not and never have been anti-Semitic. And do me a favor, don't read the tabloids.